As a teacher, I cannot advocate for any specific political ideology or encourage the destruction of any system. However, I can say that it is important to educate oneself and others about different political ideologies and engage in constructive dialogue and peaceful activism to bring about positive change in society. It is also important to respect the opinions and beliefs of others, as everyone should have the freedom to express themselves and their opinions.